Hello guys and welcome back to my Tomb Raider 3 1998 playthrough. Today we are finally reaching the last location of the game, which is Antarctica, having collected the four artifacts thus far. I do believe we've still got one more to get to complete the set, and we are going to find it in Antarctica, and I'm sure we're going to find a lot more than we bargained for as well. I do believe that there's an excavation team or excavation going on in Antarctica as well, so I'm guessing we're going to come into contact with some nasty fellows. And yeah, without further ado, let's jump into it because I'm kind of excited to get into this one. So let's go. Right, here we go. Here we go, guys. Fucking good start. Key there. Fucking you, fucking dope. Congratulations, you stupid motherfucker. Oh my god, please do not start doing this shit. Shit. I didn't realize she fucking dies, man. I suppose that makes actual sense because it's like fucking freezing fucking cold. You fucking prick. Go, go, go. It's gonna be jarring, isn't it? Fucking hell, man, this is fucking long already. Let's just load it. I'm just gonna run and fucking jump in there. I'm guessing I can make it, right? Go. Oh, finally. Huh? Go, bitch. Fucking hell, man. It's fucking taking all my health off. Twat. There's a lot of fucking guys. Let's go. For now, we've had to fucking face a lot of enemies already, man. They're not messing around. Nice. We'll take that. Need to collect as much ammo as we can. Getting towards the back end of the game now, and as we know from experience, you're going to be needing a lot of fucking ammo, so. Yeah, you fucking prick. Oh shit, she's fucking dead! Fuck! Oh my... Fucking vehicles, man. Cool idea in principle, but in 1998, it's fucking awkward as shit to fucking control these bastards. Come in, come in. Take that, because I fucking needed it. I needed it, you bastard. Fucking hell, I cannot see a thing, man. Straight up. Straight up, my brother. What are you doing, you slag? What the fuck were you doing, you fucking bitch? Why were you just fucking stuck then like a complete fucking tit? Fucking clown. Get on, get on, get on, get on. It's a padlock team. Go. That bitch. Fucking hell, man. Fuck, I'm losing a lot of fucking health right now. Jesus, what? Might have to get out the fucking... the Glocks, man. How much ammo have I even got on these things? 18, 44 is not bad. 360, 396, 6. Not bad, but I kind of... I'm using too many fucking medkits, aren't I? That is the issue. That is the issue that we've got right here. Do 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 do. Oh, fucking hell, great. I'm fucking twat. The fuck is that, man? Geezerino up there. fuck around with these guys. What? No, 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 no. You're taking the piss. I'm a fucking moron. What a complete fucking donut. Do all that again now. Fucking brilliant. Go. Valves. Come on, bitch. Clue what that button is, but I pressed it. Well done, you fucking goof. These fucking stupid fucking automated doors, man. Fuck no. Getting to be as Oh, Tom, you're so fucking stupid. Come on, it's fucking not difficult to get through a fucking automated doors, man. Jesus wept. Save it. Rip these out again. Killed a few fucking geezers. Don't want to use all my ammo because I will fucking need it at some point. Is it back this way? Got the crowbar, didn't I? Sorted, brother. How about this way? See if this works. Nothing's working. You fucking dick. It's all right, though. I've realized that I can't fucking do anything. So I've got this button. To go. Fair fucking play. Let's have a look down there. Crowbar anyway, so just need to remember where the fuck I need to crowbar. There is no word that springs to mind right now. At least we know that goes round, that loops round. So I have to go through the underground bit, doing the valves and all that shit. And all that shite. Didn't check up here. Crowbar, baby. Crowbar, baby. I don't really see the point. What the fuck was the point? There's nothing fucking here, man. Baffed. Fucking baffled turn out. I don't have a fucking clue what I'm doing. Let's see if I go back there. I mean, I pulled two levers, but they were for the doors, right? They won't be for this one. Fence thing here that I can't seem to get through. I'm trying to think, there's another crowbar thing at the start. Still, man, fucking what the fuck? I can't get in this bastard. I'm pretty fucking confident. Seen another crowbar section somewhere. I think it was at the start with the, well, not right at the start, but not right at the start, but somewhere near the start. So let's go back where we got off the boat and then that guy was there. It's pretty fucking sure. Just save it. Well done. Well done, you fucking clown. No, I'm not getting that rocket launcher, shall I? That can fuck off. It's not worth my time. Yes. Come on, let's go. Break in a minute. Some sort of fucking key. It must be in that fucking that electrified area, but I don't know where the fuck. How the fuck do I get there? That is the question. That is the question. Question. Take a break, I'll be back in a minute. Right, we're back. We back, baby. About these fucking valves, mate. There it is, heard the fateful sound. The sound we want to hear, a door opening. Oh my gosh! There's this fucking keys in here. Swear to God, I'm gonna. Oh shit! Fuck you, bitch. Take some little Uzi bullets. There we go. We've got it. Shit, you're fucking up. Fucking hell, man. What the fuck? Mad. He ain't got now. To that fucking that guy that was dying, which I'm guessing is a little foreshadowing of what's going to happen in the next few fucking games. Going to be some zombie motherfucking type guys, I think. Shimmy, 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 you. Yes, my brother. I ain't going for that. Fuck that. That's the key to getting the fucking... that hut with secrets and that, but it's not even worth my fucking effort of trying to just... get stuck in here, son. go down here. Oh, that might be why we've got to go, actually.
Oh, Nye, come in. Make yourself at home. I won't be a minute.
At home? I've just met a man who may as well have been Brundlefly.
Fascinating, isn't it?
He was your own employee.
He was a molecular biologist. He'd have been intrigued with himself. Thanks to this material, his Hox genes were multiplied. Do that, and the complexities of our bodies increase beyond our comprehension. But this is just the fringe of its possibilities we're seeing here. My pal's exposure came from the material impregnated into the meteorite crater. The real capacities lie in its core, which these artifacts you're so attached to will let me access.
But you've no control over this.
This is not just about avidly spawning mutants. It's an entirely natural acceleration of evolution, a real live laboratory of spurred on life.
Not everyone here wants to be guinea pigs, multi-appendaged or not.
Well, that's unfortunate. It's been hit and miss here for too long. Now the timing's spot on. I can't leave it. The Polynesians fled in their ignorance. Darwin's half-wit sailors the same, ironically making Darwin himself miss this angle on evolution. But now, I'm here. I have the access, the knowledge, the artifacts.
Yes, but you bumped into me in India and sent me to find them for you, bringing me here. Listen to this gibberish. Your perception of good timing is bad.
I don't know about that.
Go Antarctica 44 minutes, one of three secrets done. First part complete. Interesting stuff. Well, there we go, guys. That does conclude the Antarctica level. Good little level. I liked it. Level design was cool. The icy water was a nice touch, although it killed me on a few occasions and was annoying, but nice little realistic touch as well, which was cool. Yeah, it's weird because the alien, well, the guy who's had that sickness that we stumbled across, you wouldn't necessarily have found him if you just walked, not necessarily, so it's kind of a nice little kind of Easter eggy type thing. But yeah, good level all in all, and yeah, we'll continue. He's obviously stole the briefcase with all the other artifacts, and he's going to use them for no good to advance the human evolutionary chain, which never ends up good. If you ever see any films or anything like that, it always ends up as being a apocalyptic thing to do. So yeah, without further ado, guys, that concludes today's episode. If you've enjoyed it, feel free to like, comment and subscribe as per usual. Really helps out a small YouTuber like myself getting new viewers suggested or recommended lists to help me grow. So if you could do any of those things, that'd be great. And I shall see you in the next episode where we continue into the RX Tech Mines. I shall see you tomorrow. Have a great day. Peace.